Like many other churches, when COVID struck, the Springs Church decided to hold its Sunday services online. The church had virtual worship for 5 months, but after some major changes, in-person services have resumed.
So I know our church, for example, is doing a lot of safety precautions. We all have to wear masks. Everyone's staying 6 feet apart. For our college ministry, we are inside, but we're all sitting apart. We're cleaning after everyone's in the room, disinfecting everything. And then for our regular church service, we're even outside so that people are socially distanced and they're outside, which is a lot safer. We're taking every safety precaution we can so that people can still engage in community and stay safe.
Though the Springs Church has only been meeting face-to-face again for a month, its mission of helping the San Marcos community never changed. Members of the church came up with a plan to assist those who experienced life-changing events during the pandemic.
One of the ways our church is helping the community is early on back in March, we started this campaign. We called it the COVID-19 Benevolence Fund. And what we did is we invited our community to raise money to help meet the tangible needs of our community. And so since March, we've raised over $4,000, and we've been able to move that money to help feed families, to help pay bills, and to help meet, you know, needs that people have in our community that have been affected by this crisis.
The Springs Church COVID Benevolence Fund is still active. To participate in helping the church raise money for the San Marcos community, you can visit thespringstx.org. The church holds its services every Sunday at 10 a.m. If you attend, be sure to wear a mask and social distance from others not in your household. For Bobcat Update, I'm Marc-Antony Guillory.